Number two, firefighters in Orange Beach moved fast to put out a flaming buggy. The fire was extinguished in seconds. It appeared that the fire was contained to just one buggy and didn't spread to other vehicles or property. The Orange Beach Fire Department didn't specify how the fire started or where exactly it happened, but praised the firefighters' quick response.